We're here in Indianapolis at the Motor Speedway. It's where the Indy 500 takes place. You know, super excited to be getting out here with these autonomous Indy cars and racing around for something that is the first of its kind. It is reminiscent in many ways of the DARPA Grand Challenge back in 2005 when it really kicked off a whole inspiration for leaders and top engineers in the autonomous vehicle industry. And I think that this is definitely an opportunity for, you know, leaders within various universities to be able to actually push the limit of technology to the max of what's possible. So everyone had the same Luminar hardware setup in the same vehicle. So three sensors around the vehicle for a full 360 degree view of everything going on in high precision. And it's the software that each of these teams are developing that makes the difference in terms of where the real competition begins.
It's a 139.009 miles per hour.
Wow. I was growing up with Formula One, and it was already amazing to see what humans can do, right? And now seeing how technology can even push this further and advancing that is actually super amazing. So what today we witnessed was breaking the record in speed for autonomous driving. And we have seen the most advanced technology coming to race cars. This is a huge milestone for the autonomous racing community, but also for Luminar.